What's up, guys? Streets Gamer here. Welcome to Lima the Gun Adventures, made on creative but played on survival. And today, we are going to have a little bit of mini games here. We have some horses now. We get some things that we can do. But before we start the video, if you guys could slap that like button. If you guys could slap that like button below, let's go for 100 likes. I would really appreciate that. It lets me know that you guys love the series and you want more of it. You want more adventures. You want more epic chaos. But guys, before we go, hold on. I think we are already. Let's look down here. Besides that, guys, if you want to check out my Twitter, my Instagram, links are in the description. If you want to see if you can get sponsored by Maker or partnered with Maker, that's down in the description also. I think I have everything here. I should have. Do I got some leads for my horsey? Yes, I do. I got some leads. I believe Lieutenant Stealth is down here tending to the horses now. We've made a little stable here. Ooh, go ahead, I'm gonna spell. Almost die. Yep, there he is. Hey there, Lieutenant Stealth. What's my horsey doing up there? He's like floating. He's on the... Get off the food! You're not supposed to sit on the food. Oh, I just stepped on their food out here. So, if you want to get the horses ready for our race, we are gonna be doing a race today. Meet me over at the start. I'm gonna go get Jay Lowen. Let's see where Jay Lowen is. Where you at? I don't want to walk across that cold ice. I'm going to walk all the way up over here. Let's run around. But guys, the place is looking awesome. See, we got all of our little obstacles there. The little, U-turn spots. Everything's looking good. Everything's been rebuilt. And I got some things to show you downstairs here at the end of the episode. If you guys are interested in that Hall of Guardians and you want to be able to get into it, you're going to want to wait until the end of the episode and check it out because of the fact that it is almost done and I want to show you guys what it looks like. Oh, and I'm going the wrong direction. Jay Lohan, what are you doing down here? Oh, there's Jay Lohan. Feeding its pig and its... Oh, you get it. You were able to bring Jeffrey back to life. Is that why you kept the ham and wouldn't let us cook it? Oh, I see. We didn't know that you could bring animals back to life. Okay, so, we're getting ready to do that race. If you want to get your stuff together for the race, I will meet you over there in a little bit. But yeah, just meet us over there. Oh, gotta turn off the autosave. Ah, there we go. Got it just in time. Woo, man. Now I'm starting to feel like Nitro with that. Now we were doing autosave because of all the stuff that we were doing down at the Hall of Guardians, and I did not want it to mess up and not get everything saved. So we had a autosave on. So I apologize for that having to click out. But hey, looky. You're over here riding the horses around in circles. What? You're like drifting it. It's like, wah! Sliding around in circles. So, let me grab my horse. Let go of my horse. This is my horse. Get off the lead. Am I still on the lead? I think I am still on the lead, aren't I? What's going on here? Okay. I keep doing the wrong. No. Stop crouching. There we go. Okay. So, let's go this way. Where is Jay Lohan? Where is Jay Lohan? Where are you? Jay Lohan! What's this? What? That's what you're gonna race with? What about your horse back there? I guess the horse isn't feeling good, huh? No? Aww. That's unfortunate. Well, I guess you get to race on the pig. We'll give you a head start, though. We'll let you get a little bit of advantage since we are on our horses. And, hey, Stealth, look! Ah! Almost kicked him in the face. But head this way. We're gonna get ready for this race. Let's go. Come on, guys. Over here. Here's the starting line. We're gonna start right behind this. And, Stealth, I think we should let Jay Lohan be able to get all the way to the green arch before we go. That's what I think. I think Jay Lohan's gonna have a hard time with that pig. You ready to go, Jay Lohan? Go ahead and go now. And Stealth, if you want to get up here next to me. Oh, I'm pushing you out of the way. Right when he gets past, we will haul butt over there and see who can win. This is gonna be so funny. I'm gonna beat you. I was late to the start. Lieutenant Stealth's going. Come here. I'm catching him. So, we've already kind of planned out the track and how it's going to go. Get out of the way, Stealth! Get out of the way! You get out of the way there! Stop pushing me! Jump over it! Obviously, Jay Lohan's not going to be able to jump over it, but... What are you doing? No, cheater! See, I made it! I didn't make it over that one. You can't cheat and go around. Only Jay Lohan can. Oh, I can't get over. No. Okay. He cheated once. I'm gonna cheat once. You're a bad boy. You're a bad, bad boy there. Let's see if we can get over it. There we go. Oh, we made it up and over. Oh, what are you doing there, Jay Lohan? Get on your pig. Get on your pig. No running. No running. We're doing two laps around. We're doing two laps around. You little cheater. You little cheater. Let's. I wonder. Wonder if we can. What are you doing? You come here. You come here. You come here. No. 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 You come here. You come here. Come here. No. Why can't I put this on you? What? What? It's so cheating. Where's my horsey? There's my horsey. There's my horsey. Come here. Come here. I can't get on it. Oh, I can put the lead on that one. I didn't want to put the lead on that one. Go, go, go. We gotta beat him back. We gotta beat him back. Beat him back to the end. Beat him back to the end. We're gonna sprint. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? We're gonna win. We're gonna win the tennis stealth. We're ahead of you. Woohoo! Woohoo! Yeah! We're gonna win! Woohoo! Yay! We win! We win! Ain't that right? We won, guys, huh? We won. We won. Yeah. Yeah. Don't hate. Ow! Ow! Careful. Don't. Ow! You hurt my horse! You hurt my horse! Go! 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 He's trying to chase me. He's trying to hurt the horse. Gotta get the horse back to the pen. Gotta get the horse back to the pen. I won. You didn't win. I won. Jay Lohan's dragging them all over the place. Let's get up here. Let's go back up here. Ugh. Okay. Let's get him back to the into his little, like, horse hut. Let's get back in here. I think he has, Lieutenant Stealth has his own, though. I'm not sure if he has one of his own, but what we're gonna do. No! No! No, you can't come back out. You stay right there. There we go. Okay. Put the lead back on him. He's trying to escape. You stay right here. And I'm going to walk out this way. You hang out here. Okay. You going back to your pen with yours? Yeah, it looks like he's heading back to his little stable for his horse. Let's head back over here. Come on. What? I just heard somebody like break the... Oh, was that you? Was that you that almost broke your legs? I heard that. That was not okay. It sounded like it really hurt. What is Stealth doing? Is your horse going crazy? What's the deal here? Hold on. Let me see if I can open that up for you. Oh, you got it. Yep, I got it. There you go. Oh, don't hit me. Hey, horsey. Where do you think you're going? You get back in there, horsey. You get back in there. Get back in there. Gotta close up one. Really? Parkour horse, huh? Parkour horse? Okay. Open up the door. Open up the other one. Good job. Alright, and I gotta escape out of that. There we go. There we go. Now we got him in. My horse is trying so hard to escape. He's like, I don't want to be in here. I want to run around. Ooh, and more hot chocolate. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Hot Chocolate King. You are awesome. So, I don't want your empty souvenir cup. What do I want to do with that? I don't want that. No. Get that away from me. I don't want your garbage. You take your garbage. All right, guys. So, the next thing on the list to do is we're going to have a snowball fight. But we can't have a normal snowball fight. We got to do it with bows and arrows because of the fact that the snowballs do not hurt each other. So, what we're going to do is the first time somebody gets hit, they're out, okay? And we're going to use these things as shelter, too. So, everybody split up. Back it up. Let me make sure everybody's got privs to attack players. They do. All right, let me run up this way. Let me grab a bow and arrow. Do you guys all got your bows and arrows? You got yours? You got yours? All right, make sure it's not your overpowered one. Yummy. Just a normal bow. Besides that, I'm going to come up here. I'm going to grab my own. Ow! Be nice. Take your privilege. Hey, we got a pit there. I'm thinking we could do the snowball fight on this side of the ice, so we can't go past this entrance here, and we cannot go up one block. Yeah, so you have to stay on the outskirts here on the ice or on the outskirts behind the candy cane, but you cannot go up on the next block up. Okay, so yeah, that wouldn't be allowed, J-Lo, and you can't go up on that one. You gotta be on the next one down only. Can't go past that over there, and you can't go out off past the ice, so you gotta pretty much stay. Ooh, I'm about to die. Don't shoot me. Hold on. Yeah, so you cannot go out past the lagoon area. So, everybody want to split up into different directions. Be careful, guys. What just happened? What happened? I don't even know what happened there. That was so confusing. Like, he was there, and then he, like, fell over and slid across the heights and disappeared. Okay, well, I'm gonna head this way. He should be back soon. Yep, okay. Nope, stop attacking each other. Stop attacking each other. That's enough. Okay, so, one get over there. One get over here by... J-Lo, and you stay by your house, and I'm gonna head back into this corner here. Alright, so I'm gonna head over here. I'm gonna start back here. So, everybody's got their bows, they got their arrows. Let me put the rest of the stuff away so I don't accidentally do it. And whoever gets hit is automatically out. And then after that point in time, we're gonna keep going and we'll play maybe one or two rounds of this and then we're gonna call it a day. Besides that, is everybody ready? It looks like it. We're gonna count down in 3, 2, 1, go. And if you guys get hit, no cheating. Whoa, I heard that. Where could it be? Oh, there's one right over there. J-Loin. Oh, I got J-Loin. You're out. I got you. Okay. Where's stealth at? Oh, I hear him hiding in the back. See if we can get him. Did I get him? Oh, I almost got him. I almost got him again. I'm sliding. I can't turn sideways. I'm trying to walk sideways. Okay. Who's shooting at me from behind? Stop, you cheater. Ow. No, you're out. You're out, J-Loin. I got you. Hold on. Bam. No. Oh, he got me. You won that one. Good shot. So, unfortunately, like I said, we don't have snowballs, so we have to do it this way. Make sure everybody's got their health up. Are you ready to go again? You want to switch spots up? Maybe I'll be over here, J-Lo, and you want to go back to my spot, and Seth, you get to go over here and be in the center now, and then we'll rotate it one more time, and we'll have 3 games in. What's wrong? Ooh, what's this? What? Potion. Oh, okay. You better not have one, though, but I see where you're going with this. Okay. Are you guys ready? On your mark, get set, and go. Ow, you cheater. You cheater right off the bat. I thought I cheated, but no, he shot me with the... Oh, man. Okay, that was just wrong. Let's see, who's gonna get shot first? Oh, who's it gonna be? J-Loin shooting at... Lieutenant Stealth's trying to shoot at J-Loin. Who's gonna get took out first? Oh, that was a short one. Oh, man. It's gonna be close. Oh, they're shooting right over each other's head. Stop trying to hide behind stuff. Jump around, guys. Jump around, run around. Turn around and shoot. There you go. You gotta move up on each other. You can't just like take that much cover. Yeah. You can't just like keep jumping up over stuff. There you go. Oh, it looks like did somebody get hit? Nope, they did. J-Loin got hit. Nice, that was 2 in a row. Oh, they're still trying to go. They're still fighting. Alright, so guys, Stealth, you're gonna be back in the back corner now. J-Loin, you're gonna be over here where I died instantly from Lieutenant Stealth here. And Lieutenant Stealth, you'll be back there. So you're gonna go over in that direction over there. I am still invisible though. Yeah, I'm invisible for a while. Does anybody... Oh, I got some hot cocoa. That should do it. Ow. There's no shooting me. Careful. Okay, let's head over this way. Alright, we're gonna hide... Trying to think of the best place to hide because we got stealth back there. We're gonna hide right about here, okay? So, you guys are ready. Get set and go. I can't do that either. I got stealth right over here. Get out of here. Ow! Stick that head out. Oh, we got each other. So J-Loin automatically wins that one. We both hit each other at the same time there. That was crazy. Oh, and J-Loin came right over my head, too. That was awesome. That was pretty cool. We got some good shots there. We were pretty good there. Like, I gotta do that one time. You shot me anyways. Ah, ha, 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 ha. That's what you get. That's what you get. Throw them at each other. Oh, you got some distance. Gang up on J-Lo and Stell. He's getting us both. He's getting us both. My thing broke. My bow broke. I'm out of here. I'm getting out of here. Good. All right, so we should be good. Guys, we're going to head down to the Hall of Guardians now. And we are going to check that out and show them what's going on down there. So let's head down there, guys. Come on. Let's head on down. There's J-Lo in there, already prepared. Let's see. Stealth's coming. Okay, he's still got some arrows in him, though. You all right there? You okay? Looks like you got a little bit of damage on there, but it should be fine. It's just a flesh wound. It's nothing bad. It's only sticking through your entire shoulder, but it's okay. It's not going to hurt. You'll be fine. Let's head this way. As you can see, we did take out the trap, so we did not die every time heading down here. But we're gonna... Except for that trap right there. You naughty little boy. You stop that. We got stuff to show, so check this out. Now, we are not gonna release this or start adding anybody until the first of the year. We got some skins to build. We have a couple little things to do. You're in my way, J-Lo, and I can't look back at myself. So, we got a couple things to do. And a little bit of extra stuff to build in here, but this is not the texture pack you will see it in either, so don't get too judgmental. If you do follow me on Twitter, you will be able to see the actual pictures in the regular texture pack that we have been building on, the natural texture pack that we've been using. So, as I'm looking back at myself, you can get a slight glimpse of what's going on here. Obviously, it's not going to be presents or anything like that, and we got this little water stream in front of me, but... You guys lose your privileges to smack each other. You guys be nice to each other now. No more naughtiness. Stop shooting the bows. Alright, so check this out, guys, and tell me what you think in the comments below of what you think of this. Even in the Christmas texture pack. I think it looks pretty epic, actually. Looks awesome. Check all that out. We got some roofs done. We got all this right here. And we're going to have all of our skins out here. Mine, Lieutenant Stealth, Jay Lowens, and even C. Dillon. And... Where's C. Dillon been? Has he been sick? Is he sick? I don't think he's feeling good. He's probably been up in his house all day. We'll just let him up there, send him by himself. But man, even in the Christmas texture pack, this looks epic. I have not got a chance to see this in the Christmas texture pack since we built it. We switched right over and we started recording. But yeah, this looks awesome. This is epic looking. I like this. This is pretty cool just in the Christmas texture pack. But guys, if you guys follow me on Twitter, you will be able to see the actual texture pack that it will be in and the full-on look of it on Twitter. The links are in the description. I might post them on Instagram too if you need to see them. But these two guys are trying to beat each other up. Look at them. They're just beating it. He gave you an empty one. Look, he gave you an empty one. All right. So here, you guys back up. You take your sword. You back up, you get your sword. All right, for the end, instead of doing the Hall of Adventure, since we're not doing it until the beginning of the year, there's going to be an epic battle, and then I'll bring whoever dies back to life. You guys want to battle out so much, that's what we're going to do. We're going to let you guys battle, so are you ready? Let me get your permissions on. There's no bows. No bows. We're doing straight up swords. Straight up battle. Make sure you both get your pee-pee apples eaten. You have pee-pee apples over here? You have some? No? I'll help you out since, Lieutenant Stealth over there wanted to be a little punk and try and cheat with pee-pee apples. So there's yours. You get back. You need some pee-pee apples too? There you go. So you both get your pee-pee apples. Get back. Get ready. We're getting ready to battle. Back up. Alright. One for the money. Two for the go. Three to get ready and go! Go, go, go. Who's going to win this one? Who is going to win? It looks like it's a little overpowered on the 10 south side because he does have some extra armor on and some enchantment. But we will see who's going to win this. Let's see here. You little cheater. You had extra armor. Oh, I died. That was surprising. Guys, bring me back to life. I'm stuck in this world. Bring me back. Okay. It's black. I couldn't see anything. So scary. Okay, they're still going. And Lieutenant Stealth lost, even with all the armor. Awesome job, J-Lo. Bring him back. Let me take away the privileges before he gets back. So that way, nobody kills each other anymore. I don't need to keep wheezing up all these powers to try and bring you back to life for that problem. You lost. Mr. Military Man can't even beat a simple beaver. What are you doing? Even with the armor. you need to practice, sir. You need to go back to training. Maybe you need to build a boot camp around here so we can all train. That's what you need to do. We need to have you build a boot camp so that way we can all train up and become some epic warriors. That way we can do like a team Hunger Games, right? We'll do four of us, me, Dylan, Lieutenant Stealth, and J-Loan against four other people, maybe. And do like a 4v4 Hunger Games. That'd be awesome. So we gotta get boot camp, we gotta get training. We'll find out who we can battle up against 4v4 on a Hunger Games. We'd start out normal, but then whenever we come across our own teammates, we do not attack them. So guys, if you guys enjoyed the episode, slap that like button below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. And as always, keep it easy on the streets, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!